Play is a natural and authentic way for children to make sense and learn about the world around them. It is an integral part of student learning. It allows students the opportunity to be inquirers and ask questions, following their passions, interests, and increasing motivation, and ultimately creating a love of learning and school. At HKIS, we hold our mission and vision in high regard. Inquiry, collaboration, creativity, and resilience are at the heart of student play. When we think of the traditional academic subjects, literacy, math, science, and social studies, we really look at how we can intentionally plan and address those subject areas through play. Through structured, guided, free, and imaginative play, we nurture and encourage students to be creative and flexible thinkers. When faced with new learning or challenges, we want our students to be able to shift their thinking to look at alternative ways to face a challenge. For example, as students are playing a math game, science investigation, or setting up a bakery, we want them to be able to pivot their thinking when they're hit with a roadblock. We want students to know there are alternative ways to solve a problem, and play allows them to naturally apply flexible thinking. When children play, it leads to meaningful and very natural collaboration. Young children are continuously learning how to negotiate relationships. During play, they are taking turns, sharing, and communicating ideas in order to understand others and deepen their understanding of how to make meaningful and respectful interactions. Learning through play allows us to meet our students where they're at developmentally. It allows us to bring a variety of skills, knowledge, and understanding from across subject areas and social-emotional areas to engage students in a joyful, authentic, and an appropriate manner.